Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. So it's a story time. Let's listen a story. And the name of the story is Healthy Eating Habits. Tinku hated to eat fruits and vegetables. How I wish I could eat only the things I like to eat, he said aloud. Suddenly, a fairy appeared before him and asked him what he would love to eat. Chocolates, cakes, and ice creams. All the time, he said. The fairy granted him his wish. Tinku was thrilled whenever he felt hungry. A very big box of chocolates, a very big cake, and a dozen cups of ice creams appeared before him. He had chocolates, cakes, and ice creams for breakfast, lunch, and dinner too. The next day, also it was the same story. The third day morning, Tinku got up with a severe stomachache. Oh God, it was a terrible stomachache. Then he threw up everything he had eaten, all the chocolates, cakes, and ice cream. His mom rushed him to the doctor. The doctor examined him and prescribed some medicines. His mother gave him the medicines. Slowly he began to feel better. The doctor told him, "Listen, Tinku, you can't eat chocolates, cake, and ice creams all the time. They are not good for you. They will upset your stomach. You should eat rice, chapatis, vegetables, and fruits every day. You should also drink milk. Then you will grow up to be healthy." "All right, Dr. Uncle. Thank you very much," said Tinku happily. From that day, he never eats chocolates, cakes, and ice creams. So students, the moral of the story, we should always eat healthy food. Okay, we should always eat healthy food.